Belka's second line of defense stretches across the Shane Plains in the central region of southern Belka. Centered on two anti-aircraft camps, this line blocks our refueling unit's air route and is already delaying our military plans. This operation will consist of attacks on enemy ground troops and engagements with enemy fighters. There will be three squadrons in total. You can decide which one to accompany. Alpha Team will be responsible for destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team's job will be to eliminate air resistance and destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team will eliminate air resistance. Escort allied transport craft after each mission is completed. That is all.
All right, we are back with Mission 8, this time with the Theta Team. So it's all air-to-air. All the more reason to have the advanced missiles equipped. All right, let's do some dogfighting. Tell me about it.
Falcon fighters approaching. Shoot them down and secure air superiority.
Got them both.
No one's gonna be ace of the day. All are an equal share. I just got a feeling.
We'll see about that.
This is gonna be one hell of a fight.
It's the mighty Osteo mercenaries. Let's watch how they fight.
Missed them, man. Too late.
Warning, the enemy's locked onto you.
Go to engaging.
Box 2.
Ah, that was a mess. Pixie ended up taking it from me. If that was Pixie. Oh, come on, stop that.
Don't carry away and get in trouble. The last thing we need right now is more war saving you.
They've pretty much lost control of the ground.
Transporter is all that's left now. We have to destroy the Allied forces.
Our ground units have been destroyed. We don't have any support.
Got them both, sweet.
Radar lock.
I can't believe Belka won't retreat. I still turn to fire.
Go on, shut down a bandit.
Back off. Damn right.
These guys are desperate. Don't let your guard down.
Locked on.
Nice kill.
I get hit. That's no biggie. Oh, I need to get the one that's on that ally's tail.
Clear out of half the Belka.
Are they all coming for me now? Whatever.
Watch out! The enemy's locked onto you.
Locked on.
Got him.
Thanks, Cole. If we get back alive, drinks are on me.
Look at all these guys behind me. Or close to me, rather. How'd I miss? Alright, Harriers. That's right, I got you. Get out of here. You little Harrier, come on. Come on.
Bandits in gun range.
Stop getting into a turning fight. He actually shot me. Or was that the other one? He actually shot me.
Warning, the enemy's tracking you on radar. Approaching gun range.
Ugh, come on. This guy's on my tail. Get out of here. Pixie took it away from me. Man, whatever. Alright, that's all of them.
All enemy fighters have been eliminated. Threat level reduced to 2. Comm team, cover our transport planes until they're able to land.
There they are. The Allied transport planes.
Let's get out of here. Got both aces. Let's get out of here.
Plane 4 just vanished. Allied planes are disappearing from radar. Plane 6 is gone too. This is bad. I'm out of here.
Getting pretty close to the laser, but it's okay. You just keep going in circles every single time it goes out.
What's going on? That wasn't a missile.
Whoa! We're out of here. Mission accomplished.
You're out of the danger zone. Comm team, return to base.
Looks like we live to see another day, Cypher. Welcome back.
That was a bad nightmare. We lost several of our members. Mercenaries like us are disposable to the guys in charge. But in the end, we survived.
So there is the Theta Team version.
The mission objectives were achieved, but our forces were dealt a heavy blow by enemy laser ordnance. Our country must put an end to this war. If not, I fear the war will put an end to us.
All right, so that's all the different versions of Mission 8.